Hi, I'm Rachel, and this is my day as a former camper, now intern at Hammer and Stain. I came in and grabbed a snack because I was tired and hungry. It was really good. Afterward, I jumped into weeding and taping stencils because we were preparing for a party happening later. My favorite part about taping stencils is the squeegee because it's really satisfying to watch and use. Anna asked if I could quickly tape her stencil while she said hi to the camera. Anyway, it was time to paint fake paint blobs on the floor. Michelle and I came up with this idea because there were so many accidental paint drips on the floor, and we thought this would be a fun and creative way to cover some up. And here's the almost finished product. In addition to all these projects, I help campers start their own pieces. Here's the progress. And if I have extra time, I get to work on my own projects like these. And then unfortunately, it's time to clean up and go home. Thank you so much for your time, and come check out Hammer and Stain.